While trying to move an application from your Samsung device to an SD card, if you get the message that there is not enough space in SD card, even though you think that there should be space left, then let us see how to fix the issue. The first thing is, this might be a minor issue which can be easily resolved by restarting your Samsung device. So after restarting, again repeat the process. Now if this does not fix the issue, then the next thing is to confirm that you have actually space left in your SD card. Sometimes the space might be already finished and you might not notice. So what you do, go to settings, go down and open this option, device care, go to storage, and at the bottom I can see SD card. I can open this option. It shows me that I have used 1.28 gigabyte and I have 658 MB left. So once you have confirmed that you have space left in your SD card, then the next thing that you have to do is you have to go to this apps. And suppose if this is the application that I want to move to SD card, then I have to see how much of space is actually used by this application. You can see that this GAM is using 212 MB space. So I have to make sure that I have more than 212 MB left on my SD card. If there is less than 212 MB, then also the app won't be able to transfer to the SD card. So make sure that there is enough space left in the SD card. Now you have confirmed that there is space left in the SD card, then the other thing that you have to do is you have to go to settings again. Again, go to this option, device care, go to storage, open the SD card, tap on this three dotted icons here, go to storage settings, open this SD card, and what you can do is you can unmount the SD card. So tap on this unmount option. So you can see SD card is unmounted. Once it is unmounted, again tap on it and then mount. This is like removing the SD card and then reinserting it again. Actually, you can physically remove the SD card from your phone and then reinsert it again. So once you have done all of these things, still if it doesn't work, then what you do is, if you are using a new SD card, then you have to format the SD card. So open SD card again, and then you have to select format, and then select this option, format SD card. But since I have already used this SD card and there is data, so I will not format the SD card. Now the last possible case can be either the SD card is corrupted, or the Android version that you are using right now, there is a problem in the Android version. So if you want to make sure that the SD card is not corrupted, use the SD card in another device and check if you can move the apps to the SD card or not. If you see that you can move the apps to the SD card, then probably the Android version that you are using or the device that you are using has a problem. So in that case, you have to wait for the update for the Android version, and once you get it, update and again try to see if you can move the app to the SD card or not.